The true king needs real rabble. You can't just have like peasants and like everyday people being your merry band. You have to have people born into it. Unfortunately, Ben the God is just a mere priest, and priests are the first to go in my movie. Shit, is there a glare? Is it my fucking glasses? Oh my god, it's my glasses. Everything seems so bright. How many do we have there? Three.
Holy partner.
Save the world.
Pull the strings. Watch them dance. Come closer.
You fool, what? Come here, fool. Nah, I saw the featured games about 20 minutes ago, and Ben the God was in one of them. Fuck. This is a trap! Fuck. Shit, he should've pink worded it. Fuck. You fool! We're about to get mirror forced, I know, dude.
I can show them the way to divinity.
Shit, they could be anywhere. Have we just stepped into their trap? Okay, Lulu's right there. Shit, she did. I bet she did use a word. She did use a word, I think.
I have refined taste.
I'm no fool. Wait, where? Fuck! Maybe you're right, my son. I see. Jace. Shut up, Jason. Oh wow, he just got owned. Wow, that hurt him a lot. Fuck, he's pushed up. Well, fiddlesticks in hell. Oh fuck. Oh my god, this guy fucking shits on me. Uh oh. Oh! Fuck you, you bastard! Yeah, dog! Spiders beat fucking bear or whatever the fuck that guy is. Yeah, dog! Unfortunately, Mr. TF was sacrificed for the good of the Spider King. Ooh dear, trying to kill a tier 1 jungler. Ooh dear, thinks he's a champion now. Fucking ooh dear. That's how you get. Oh shit, maybe I should have pushed it a little more. Oops. I'm bad. Super the owning noobs.
My true beauty is beneath the skin.
So I'm gonna get this, yeah. Lately, that's all I do. It's because they nerfed every other item. It's like, there's like no other item paths now for fucking jungles except Ancient Golem into Aegis. It's so dumb. Like, they've literally made it the only path. Like, they nerf Elder Lizard, they nerf Spectre Wraith. It's like, the fuck? And they buffed Ancient Golem. Oh my god! Fuck. I'll have to get rid of these. Shit, I know I'm being tailed by Udyr. Fuck, I knew it. I fucking knew it. You can't fool me!
They need guidance.
It's fine, they're fine. And I wanna just, Fuck, if there's not a word here, I'm just leaving, dude. If they lose, yes. The fucking crazy fools. Oh my god. Fuck, we just fucked it up. Oh, they're so scared. Fuck, fuck. Oh my god, they played scared when we had advantage. This is it. Oh fuck. That wasn't supposed to happen. Wasn't supposed to be that way. Ah, we got one. Fucking finally. I didn't mean to stun Vayne, I was trying to stun the other guy. Who's mid? Who's mid? Fid? Shit, is Fidel going for me? Okay, good, we got him! We got him! Fucking got him! Finally did it! Sorry, it took forever, dude. Oh my god, but yeah. Like, when Udyr came, they should've just kept going to the tower. They completely changed their, like, path. And then Udyr backed off, when we could've probably 3v3'd. Cause I am fucking at least king of the jungle. We are the crazy people.
There is nothing to fear.
Yeah, Tia thinks he's allowed to get my blue. $200, baby, $150. Fuck, you dumb bitch. Fuck. What a dumb. Like, Jan is so dumb. You're dumb. You're so dumb. Why give up position to lose pink? Yeah, like, what he did was so bad. Like, he just gave up the position. So he lost his pink ward instantly. It's okay. Like, he gave up, like, he just walked away from his pink ward, and of course Lulu's gonna kill your pink ward. It's like you just gave him the chance to do it. It's almost as if he's going for my room. Heh, dumbass. Little does he know I already know about it. Oh fuck, did I just show myself? That's annoying.
My true beauty is beneath.
Oh fuck. Fuck you, you bastard. Fucking Fidel. Is he gonna- What? Oh fuck you! I am a genius. My spiderlings tried to betray me. But I betrayed them. Oh fuck, he's getting beat down, boy. What does he have? He has magic. He's actually going Riggles. Oh. Okay, this is the game for the ages. So if Darkwind ever comes towards you, spiderlings, BAM! Human forms, teach us spiders a lesson. And we keep our red, see? Done.
I can show them the way to divinity.
Ah. No, ye fool! Fall back! Shit, I gotta get to Commander Twisted Fate! Commander Twisted Fate! Doot 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 doot! What the fuck? He doesn't need my help. Run on him, ye fool! Oh shit, I'm not running on that. Look, I really want my red now! Alright, spiders, let's take a look. Fuck, he's full HP, he was like a sliver of health while I got, he just drained one minion properly. Fucking Fidel. Oh, you have Twisted Fate out? Yeah, well, you could, lot too. We keep all tech down, we will win this game. Destroy all techs, Elo, gentlemen. Shit, where's Fidel? I love shoot. Ah, bid. I see him. Ah! Fidel. Ah, Popper's OP. Oh, fuck you, fuck you. I have you now. Oh. 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 Oh, bitch. Bitch, please. Looks like I'll attack Zila. Oh, fuck. I'll just hide here for the duration of this. Ah. Zaltex power! He just... Oh fuck. Oh fuck. When did they do it? Jenna!
I know what lurks in the shadows.
Fucking Jenna, I think... I don't know when they did it. I don't know! Fucking new deer. What is he doing? Whatever, I'm taking the blue while no one's looking. By no one, I mean Twisted Fate. Aha! TF doesn't look at this. I get a free blue. Oh. He's looking at it. Why? Why am I such a nice guy? That's bizarre. When was that dragon? Shit, the thing about Madrid's Udyr is you can do it any time, but when did he do it? This is one of those things you just have to put on your detective cap. Fucking Azingi. He's gonna get boned, dude. Franker Z. No, Franker Z! Run, Franker Z! Wait, what, he had an ult? Fucking Franker Z! He didn't use his ult the entire time. And then he finally uses it as he gets murdered. Shit, please don't lose, Koyax, you're about 50, you're 20 CS up, 4 kills up, you cannot lose. Oh my, okay, oh, okay, I see, they can't win now, okay, I see. Okay, we have TF ult, they're dead, those three are already dead. Oh shit, wow. Got my spiderlings need to learn how to last hit. Not me. I'm good. Okay, good. That's good. Good. Oh, Pac-Man ghost. That's good too. Excellent Altec. Yes. See, Altec thought he was gonna become king. He thought he was gonna be rank one from this game, but little did he know that I am the one true king of League. Hey, dodge. Oh. Ah, you bastard. You can't kill me. I'm fucking made of steel. Steel. You don't, you don't. Move the wave. fucking thing. He's like, oh, I'm gonna keep the wave here and take the tower. So when at least does fall, or when at least does fall, he just falls in the same spot. Oh shit, what the fuck just happened? Did he just double kill bot lane? Idiots! Squire. I'm beyond Fabby. Fabby fears me, because he knows I'm the one threat to become king. Oh my god! Oh, you didn't get it, you didn't get it. Fuck you. Ah, fuck you, dear. Fuck you, ooh, dear. Ooh, dear, ooh, dear, ooh, dear, ooh, dear. Ooh, dear. What? Where's my team? Ooh, dear, ooh, dear, ooh, dear. I'm not that dumb. Oh, you fucking bastard, ooh, dear. Ooh, dear thinks he's trying to be a real jungler. Does he know Elise is superior? Silly, ooh, dear. One day we'll pick you again in LCS, Udyr. Shit.
Partake of my poison.
Go! Duel! 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 Oh yeah, you swag! I still don't know when the dragon. When the fuck was that dragon? I still don't know. Still, like I time. We're like, we knew when it wasn't up, but we must have just did it. They must have just did it when we saw it. Yeah, like there's no way. Like, I timed blue buff, 18:11, it's 1 minute to then, but we did blue after we saw the fact that dragon was dead. Oh shit. Well, didn't expect that, huh? I was gonna E on it. Okay, what's up? Go Chaox! Show them the power of nobility! Aha! Uh-huh. Once again, see the trick to get in rank 1 is you need better squires. What is this guy doing? Oh. Oh. I should just eat over. Oh shit, it's a trap! The terrorist attack! Fuck. I have to kill more. Oh, it's lost! Huh? Excellent, my minion Chaox, attack! Stick him, boy! Fuck yeah! Swag! See, I think this game might be over. Looks like the nobility is about to cut down the rabble that is Kursaw Tech and his little revolt. Oh shit.
I know the true path.
Sir fucking Chaox, dude. Fuck. Stop saying ye fool, Janna! You're nothing but a jester in our court. When was that? The fuck? We didn't turn this shit into democracy? The fuck? Fuck that. Chaox will be the first to be betrayed when I become king. Oh shit, I got this. I got this, I got this. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. He's killing us. Oh shit, he almost got nailed.
Pull the strings. Watch them dance.
It's over! The king is dead. Nah, actually the revolt has been squashed.